भारत रत्न अवार्ड्स टिल 26 जनवरी 2022। भारत रत्न वाज फर्स्ट इंस्टीट्यूटेड ऑन 2 जनवरी 1954। भारत रत्न द हाइएस्ट सिविलियन अवार्ड ऑफ द कंट्री वाज इंस्टीट्यूटेड इन द ईयर 1954। एनी पर्सन विदाउट डिस्टिंक्शन ऑफ रेस, ऑक्यूपेशन, पोजिशन और सेक्स इज एलिजिबल फॉर दीज अवार्ड्स। इट इज अवार्डेड इन रिकॉग्निशन ऑफ एक्सेप्शनल सर्विस परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द हाइएस्ट ऑर्डर इन एनी फील्ड ऑफ ह्यूमन एंडेवर। द रिकमेंडेशंस फॉर भारत रत्न आर मेड बाय द प्राइम मिनिस्टर हिमसेल्फ टू द प्रेसिडेंट। नो फॉर्मल रिकमेंडेशंस फॉर दिस आर नेसेसरी। द नंबर ऑफ एनुअल अवार्ड्स इज रिस्ट्रिक्टेड टू अ मैक्सिमम ऑफ 3 इन अ पर्टिकुलर ईयर। ऑन कन्फर्मेंट ऑफ द अवार्ड द रेसिपियंट रिसीव्स ए सनद सर्टिफिकेट साइंड बाय द प्रेसिडेंट एंड अ मेडालियन। द अवार्ड डज नॉट कैरी एनी मॉनेटरी ग्रांट। इन टर्म्स ऑफ आर्टिकल 18(1) ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन the award cannot be used as a prefix or suffix to the recipient's name. However, should an award winner consider it necessary, he or she may use the following expression in their biodata, letterhead, visiting card, etc. to indicate that he or she is a recipient of award. Awarded Bharat Ratna by the President or recipient of Bharat Ratna Award. The recipient receives a sanad certificate signed by the President of India and a medallion. It does not carry any monetary grant. Bharat Ratna is the highest civilian award in India, followed by Padma Vibhushan, Padma Bhushan, and Padma Shri. There have been 48 recipients of Bharat Ratna till 2022. They are as follows. Sri Chakravarti Rajagopalachari in 1954, Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan in 1954, Dr. Chandrasekhar Venkatraman in 1954, Sri Bhagwan Das in 1955, Dr. Moksha Gundam Viswasraya in 1955, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru in 1955, Pandit Govind Ballabh Pant in 1957, Dr. Dhondho Kesav Karve in 1958, Dr. Vidhan Chandra Roy in 1961, Sri Purushottam Das Tandon in 1961, Dr. Rajendra Prasad in 1962, Dr. Jakir Hussain in 1963, Dr. Pandurang Bhavan Kane in 1963, Sri Lal Bahadur Shastri Posthumous in 1966, Srimati Indira Gandhi in 1971, Dr. Sri Varahagiri Venkatgiri in 1975, Sri Kumar Swami Kamaraj Posthumous in 1976, Mother Teresa in 1980, Sri Acharya Vinoba Bhave Posthumous in 1983, Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan in 1987, Sri Marudur Gopalan Ramachandran Posthumous in 1988, Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar Posthumous in 1990, Dr. Nelson Mandela in 1990, Sri Rajiv Gandhi posthumous in 1991, Sardar Ballabh Bhai Patel posthumous in 1991, Sri Morarji Desai in 1991, Maulana Abul Kalam Azad posthumous in 1992, Sri Jahangir Dadabhai Tata in 1992, Sri Satyajit Ray in 1992, Sri Guljari Lal Nanda in 1997, Srimati Aruna Asaf Ali posthumous in 1997, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam in 1997, Srimati Madurai Sanmukh Bhadibhu Subbulakshmi in 1998, Sri Chidambaram Subramanyam in 1998, Sri Jayaprakash Narayan Posthumous in 1999, Professor Amartya Sen in 1999, Lokpriya Gopinath Bordoi Posthumous in 1999, Pandit Ravi Shankar in 1999, Sushri Lata Dinanath Mangeshkar in 2001, Ustad Bismillah Khan in 2001, Pandit Bhimsen Gururaj Joshi in 2009, Professor C.N. Rao in 2014, Sri Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar in 2014, Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee in 2015, Pandit Madan Mohan Malviya Posthumous in 2015, Sri Nanaji Deshmukh Posthumous in 2019, Sri Bhupendra Kumar Hazarika Posthumous in 2019, Sri Pranab Mukherjee in 2019. First three recipients of Bharat Ratna Awards in 1954 are Sri Rajagopalachari, Dr. S. Radhakrishnan and Dr. C. V. Raman. 14 personalities were honored Bharat Ratna posthumously till 2022. Lal Bahadur Shastri was the first person honored posthumously. Dondo Keshav Karve is the oldest recipient of Bharat Ratna in 1958 at the age of 100 years old. Indira Gandhi was the first female recipient of Bharat Ratna in 1971. First female recipient of Bharat Ratna in 1997 posthumously is Aruna Asaf Ali. There have been 5 female recipients of Bharat Ratna till 2022. Indira Gandhi in 1971, Mother Teresa in 1980, Aruna Asaf Ali in 1997, M.S. Subbulakshmi in 1998, Lata Mangeshkar in 2001. There have been 2 recipients who were conferred Bharat Ratna while still holding the office of Prime Minister of India. Jawaharlal Nehru in 1955, Indira Gandhi in 1971. Mother Teresa, who was born in Macedonia, was honored Bharat Ratna in 1980 as a naturalized citizen. Only 2 foreign nationals have been honored Bharat Ratna till 2022. Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan, Pakistani national, in 1987. Nelson Mandela, South African national, in 1990. 2 recipients of Bharat Ratna who were also awarded highest civilian award of Pakistan. Morarji Desai, Bharat Ratna, in 1991. Nishane Pakistan, in 1990. Nelson Mandela, Bharat Ratna in 1990, Nishane Pakistan in 1992. Most number of recipients of Bharat Ratna in a single year of 1999. First time the awardees exceeded the set limit of 3. Lok Nayak Jay Prakash Narayan, Lok Priya Gopinath Bordoloi, Pandit Ravi Shankar, Professor Amartya Sen. 2 recipients who died before the Bharat Ratna was instituted. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel died in 1950, Bharat Ratna in 1991. Madan Mohan Malviya died in 1946, Bharat Ratna in 2015. Subhash Chandra Bose was honored Bharat Ratna posthumously in 1992, but due to non-acceptance of his death, the award was not conferred. This was the first and only occasion till date where award was withdrawn after announcement. Sachin Tendulkar is the first sports person to be conferred Bharat Ratna in 2014. Sachin Tendulkar is also the youngest recipient of Bharat Ratna Award in 2014 at the age of 40 years old. Bonus here, the Bharat Ratna medallion is saved as a peepal tree leaf with the rising sun image made of platinum and a Bharat Ratna inscribed in Devanagari script. The backside is inscribed with the phrase Satyamev Jayate in Devanagari script under the national emblem made of platinum.